Start with breaking news tonight. In just the last 30 minutes, the J.O. Combs Unified School District announcing Combs High School is shutting down due to a coronavirus outbreak. The district says the Pinal County Health Department ordered them to close starting tomorrow through October 27th. No other school in the district is impacted. Combs High School is the second school in Pinal County to be closed due to coronavirus. Santan Foothills shutting down over the weekend, also due to an outbreak.